rocks, and finally, the tough shells. The arena has loaded. Buckle up.
Get pumped.
The rules hardly need explanation in Quick Cash, but here it goes. Bag the targeted total first to win.
That's right, Scotty. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash.
Is definitely over. The tough shells are standing firm. They're unlocking Vault 1. The last member of the tough shells needs to be a tough egg to crack, right, Namatama? Shells must not be named after turtles, as they're quick to start our first cash out. The overdogs are back in play.
Come up here.
Virtual catastrophe for the overdogs. Team wiped.
It's all gone to the dogs for them, Scotty.
The overdogs have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Oh no, just a single contestant left in the arena for the powerhouses. Make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match. The powerhouses are opening Vault 2 with brute force.
Thank you.
Dogs returning to the arena.
There, secure cash out in.
Skills.
The tough shells might just be breaking out of their shells. They've started a cash out.
Let's see how our contestants deal with a sky laser that targets those who stand still for too long. Houses reap the rewards.
Let's roll.
The powerhouses are back in action. Oh, look, a new vault is ready to be opened.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Shed Vault 3. The tough shells currently have the upper hand on the leaderboard.
This might hurt!
This match just passed its midway point. A lot of action still in store for you folks.
As we witness the enthusiasm and skill of the contestants, it's hard not to consider the possible influence our sponsors may have.
Team wiped.
They lost the scent of victory that time.
The Overdogs have respawned.
Go defensive on C.
by the powerhouses. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the tough shells. Simulation and our contestants unplugged. Let's take a moment to applaud our new rising stars.